The trouble with these parrots is they're unwanted. People buy them as impulse purchases and then find out that they're too much work and too much commitment and can no longer care for them and don't know what to do with them. We take the birds in, we rehabilitate them psychologically and physically, and we work with them on a daily basis and show them social skills, teach them social skills, teach them how to be with other people, and teach them how to fit into a family environment in a proper, safe way without any abuse.
How many do you have here?
Right now, I think we're at about 27 in our home. And then we have another 21 in foster care. So almost 50 birds, and we have a waiting list for more birds to be surrendered. The problem when people decide that they want to get a parrot, first thing they do is go to the pet store. And the pet stores are all about revenue and sales, and they're not going to be totally upfront with you and tell you that this cute little bird here, when she reaches the age of 5, will become a mature adult and her hormones are going to change and she's going to change her personality and she's going to become aggressive, she's going to start screaming, and she may decide to hate everybody in the home. And now she's here because she bit a man when she became mature, and he said either the bird goes or I go. I know what I would have chose. We do this because the birds need help, and there's nobody in Alberta that is doing it, and the birds need somebody to be their advocate and to be their voice.